cooking is such an amazing way to learn about science. Many of us cook every day, but when you start to think about why the recipes work, why is it that when you knead bread, it has this remarkable texture, or why is it that candy recipes work as they do, or how is it that you cook eggs in a way that it comes out to be perfect? You immediately are led to thinking about basic principles in science. Hi, I'm Michael Brenner.
I'm Pia Sorensen.
I'm Dave Waite.
We are very excited to be launching version 2 of Science and Cooking. Version 2 is remixed, new in many ways, and it features a lot of new chefs.
In this class, you'll learn about food, cooking, and about science.